And we're rolling. So welcome back to Success Principles. And I'm on the 170 freeway north. Gotta go get some cleaning products for my bathroom. And I don't know, maybe some snacks for tonight. For my late night hustling. And, you know, basically I cover a few topics here and there on Success Principles. You know, these are principles that everyone talks about. T. Harv Eker, Donald Trump, Tony Robbins, Brian Tracy, Jack Canfield. Any wealthy, successful person knows these principles and basically follows them. And so if you follow these basic principles, you'll get there. You know, you will increase your value per hour. There's a lot of people who start their own businesses, they are tired of working for minimum wage and like, wait, I'm worth more than that. Of course you're worth more than that. You're worth $25 an hour. You're worth $50 an hour. You're worth $1,000 an hour. But you've got to increase your self-worth, your self-value. That's what you got to work on. And so, you know, it's a mindset. You have to believe. You have to know that you're worth it. And basically, on all these shows, episodes, I'm covering a few different subjects, but I give it a main theme. You know, the first two I did, I think, you know, talking about focus, talking about having a mindset. You know, but yeah, you know, you have to believe. You know, that'll probably be the theme or title of this one, is that you need to believe. You need to believe that it's possible. Because what I have realized about myself is I'm from Texas, never had a lot of money, and yet I've always wanted success. But since I've never had financial success, I'm not used to it. And so even though I know it's right around the corner, I almost doubt it in my mind. And I have to work on that. Because I realize that the T. Harv Ekers, the Donald Trumps, his kids, they expect success. Because that's all they've ever known. So when it's all you've ever known is millions of dollars coming in, that's what you expect. You're used to it. You're like, okay, yeah, it's coming in. People like myself are not used to it. And so we have to retrain our brain. So retrain your brain to expect hundreds of thousands of dollars. To expect millions of dollars. So that's really it. You know, maybe this one's going to be called train your brain or retrain your brain. But yeah, you've got to expect the wealth for the universe, your higher power, universe or your higher power, to deliver it to you. So work on that. Work on believing that you're worth it. And yeah, I know the money's coming. Because the more you start to believe that, you'll see it manifest. And then, you know, a lot of people think, oh, you're just, you know, that can't be true. I have to work hard for it. No, you don't. You actually don't have to work hard for it. You have to work hard on changing the way you think, changing the way you work, pursuing certain things. And then, yeah, you can attract wealth. And, I mean, I'm sure you heard it from other people, too. So, you know, it's simply the truth. I'm simply reiterating it for this show, for you. So, anyway, let's work on retraining our brains, retraining our thought, retrain your thought patterns. Maybe I'll name it like that. Retrain your thought patterns and accept wealth. Expect it. So that's it. Thanks for watching. I'm at 4 minutes already. Okay. So, anyway, thanks for watching. This is one long clip. No editing today. Have a great day. We'll see you tomorrow. And if I did this right, you should be looking at me in brilliant black and white. Actually, grayscale. See you tomorrow.